My throw landed on a bridge that spans an OB creek. Do I play from the bridge or is my disc OB since it's above the creek? What if I'm on the bridge but over land? The answer to this question is that unless the tournament director specifically states that the bridge is out of bounds, it is its own playing surface. It is completely separate from the ground or the creek below it. Therefore, you would take your lie and play it on the bridge.